चलो
लेडीज एंड लेकर आया है एक और टूर्नामेंट बट इन द फॉर्मेट ऑफ आईपीएल। तो जितने भी हमारे आईपीएल के फैंस ये वाली लाइव स्ट्रीम देख रहे हैं, ऑल द फैंस हु आर नॉट फेमिलियर विद आईपीएल, उनको मैं एक बारी बता दूं दैट ऑक्शन होने वाली है आप सबकी फेवरेट टीम्स की एंड वी हैव द मोस्ट फेमस पर्सनालिटीज ऑफ द इंडियन गेमिंग कम्युनिटी विद अस एज वेल। मैं जल्दी से आप लोगों को बता देता हूं दैट ये जो नया टूर्नामेंट नीमो टीवी फिर से हमारे लिए लेकर आया है ये क्या होने वाला है। दिस इज द क्यूरियोसिटी जो मेरे को भी एक डेढ़ हफ्ते से नॉर्मन भाई ने डाल के रखा हुआ है। बट ब्रेकिंग द आइस राइट नाउ I will tell you all the teams जो यहाँ पे auctions में bid होने वाली हैं and हमारे आज के जो bidders हैं who are representing the nine states of our very own India. So guys, all the people, जल्दी से मैं एक बारी teams के आपको नाम ले देता हूँ यहाँ पे जो bids में हमारे यहाँ पे bidding होने वाली है उनमें कौन सी teams की यहाँ पे हमारे साथ मौजूद रहेंगी। So first and foremost is going to be the Hyderabadi Boys. Second पे है हमारे साथ Rampage. Third पे है हमारे साथ Element Esports. Fourth पे है हमारे साथ Crawlers. Fifth team is Insane Axum. Sixth team is K9 Officials. Seventh team is Mayhem. Eighth team is Team Hype. Ninth team is Team Tamilas. Tenth team is Fire Frost. 11th team is going to be Marcos Gaming. 12th team है हमारे साथ Inside Out. 13th team is going to be U Mumba's Revenge. And 14th team is going to be Lifecraft. 15th team is going to be 8-Bit. 16th is going to be Optimum Esports. 17th is going to be Xpoc. 18th is going to be Blind and Believe in Blind as they say. 19th is going to be Soul. 20th is going to be Four King. 21st is going to be the Aztecs. 22nd is going to be the Hydra Officials. 23rd pe hai Fnatic. 24th pe Platinum Esports. 25th pe Hail God's Reign. 26th pe Moth and 27th pe hai last but not the least 100cc. So all the teams ye hamari 27 teams ki bidding hone wali hai yahan pe and hamari famous personalities jo hamare sath join ho rakhi hain unka and unki teams se bhi hum bahut hi jaldi aapko rubaru karayenge but usse pehle main aapko bata dun that hamare rules kya hone wale hain. So all the owners, all the representatives of the nine teams are going to be getting 1 crore virtual money as their starting balance and the base price for every team is going to be 5 lakh rupees. So for example XYZ team ki yahan pe bidding shuru hogi to wo 5 lakh rupees se shuru hogi and state owners can increase the amount by lakhs. So guys, jo maximum अमाउंट यहाँ पे टीम का होने वाला है दैट इज गोइंग टू बी 80 लाख. सो 1 करोड़ में से 80 लाख ही है मैक्सिमम जो आप एक टीम के ऊपर खर्च कर सकते हैं एंड इफ बाय चांस देयर इज अ ड्रॉ, अगर बाय चांस भी ड्रॉ हो जाता है किसी भी एक टीम का, अगर 3-4 ओनर्स यहाँ मैक्सिमम मिनिमम 2 से लेकर मैक्सिमम जितने भी ओनर्स हैं यहाँ पे उनका क्लैश होता है एंड द सेम अमाउंट इज बीइंग बिड फॉर वन पर्टिकुलर टीम, सो उसके लिए यहाँ पर हमारी मैनेजमेंट ने जो सोल्यूशन निकाला है दैट हर एक बिड से पहले ऑल दी ओनर्स हु आर इंटरेस्टेड फॉर बिडिंग फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर टीम उनको फास्टेस्ट फिंगर फर्स्ट यहाँ पे केबीसी में से हम लेकर आए हैं. सो उनको सबसे पहले व्हाट्सएप पे मैसेज डालना पड़ेगा इन द मैनेजमेंट ग्रुप. सो बाय डिफॉल्ट जिसका मैसेज हमारी मैनेजमेंट के पास सबसे पहले आएगा दे विल बी द विनर्स ऑफ द बिड एंड द बिड विच हैज बीन टाइड. सो यहाँ पर मैं जल्दी से आपको सबसे पहले बता देता हूँ दैट कौन सी स्टेट्स हमारे साथ खेल रही हैं एंड उन स्टेट्स के ओनर्स यहाँ पर कौन कौन रहने वाले हैं. सो फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट इज मस्केटियर्स ऑफ महाराष्ट्र हु इज बीइंग लेड बाय मिस्टर निमिश हु इज द कंट्री हेड ऑफ फनेटिक. सेकेंड टीम है हमारे साथ यहाँ पे कर्नाटक नाइट्स विच इज बीइंग लेड बाय मिस्टर सैम्यूल हु इज द फाउंडर ऑफ सिनर्जी. द थर्ड टीम इज हमारे नेबर्स the neighbors, since I live in Punjab, so हमारे neighbors यहाँ पे हैं Haryanvi Hustlers who is led by Kuldeep जी हमारे यहाँ पे who is the founder of the Villager Esports. Fourth team is going to be the Delhi Dynamics who is being led by God Nixon who is the founder of God Nixon Gaming. The fifth team is going to be Telangana the House of Thrashers who is being led by our very favorite Manoj Bhai from who is the founder of the team Velocity. And the sixth team is going to be the Mumbai Warriors who is being led by Ghatak who is the founder of hum sabko pata hai bhai yahan pe TSM entity. The seventh team is going to be the Carolian Kill Chasers who is being led by Mr. Arjun who is the founder of Believe in Blind Esports. 8th पे है हमारे साथ the Assamese table turners who is being led by Mr. Mohit who is the founder of Global Esports and last but not the least my favorite number यहाँ पर है Tyrants of Tamil Nadu who is being led by Mr. Aman who is the founder of the Ebullient Gaming and भाई साहब यहाँ पे इतनी ज़्यादा हाइप हमारे like you know we've been in so much of hype and finally the day has come so यहाँ पे अब मैं introduce करना चाहूँगा Norman भाई हमारे यहाँ पे we have Mr. Norman who is the country head of Nemo TV India जो हमारी यहाँ पे personalities बैठी हुई हैं Indian gaming community से उनको आप रूबरू कराएंगे उनको आपसे so there you are Norman over to you my brother
Hey, hi Tequila, thank you. But I cannot match your energy, Tequila, actually. And it's a tournament head, not country head, sorry guys. Okay, तो मैं शुरू करता हूँ अपने सारे मतलब जो भी state owners है उनके introduction से यहाँ पे मैं पहले शुरू करता हूँ जहाँ पे मुझे अमन दिख रहा है So Aman is the founder of Ebullient Gaming. He'll be leading Tamil Nadu from the front. Aman, आपको मतलब क्या strategies हैं आपके आज आपके क्या क्या plannings हैं Aman?
यार planning कुछ नहीं मैंने बस अपनी team decide कर ली already और वो ही लूंगा मैं
मतलब पूरा होमवर्क करके रेडी है मतलब किससे कितना पैसा खर्चा करना है ओके तो मतलब कौन से साइड से आप ज्यादा देख रहे हो एग्रेसिव टीमें बाय करने की मतलब प्लानिंग में हो या थोड़ा डिफेंस ही या फिर थोड़ी ओनरशिप मतलब यू नो जो पोजीशन ज्यादा निकालेंगे किस टीम के मतलब आप प्लानिंग में हो आज
एग्रेसिव ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम आर एग्रेसिव
That's great. We are pleased to have you Aman on our platform. So next हम चलते हैं हमारे दूसरे state owner के पास के मतलब जो कि केरला को represent कर रहे हैं हमारे यहाँ पर केरला को जो represent कर रहे हैं blind organization के founder we have blind अर्जुन के नाम से हम जाने जाते हैं अर्जुन आपकी आज क्या planning रहेगी welcome अर्जुन
आज कुछ specific plan कुछ नहीं है but we'll be taking forward looking forward to take some aggressive teams itself. Just like Aman said, we'll be going for aggressive.
Have you decided your
decided? मतलब I have shortlisted 5 teams, but let's see how it goes.
Okay, you have shortlisted 5 teams. That's great. We are really pleased to have you on our platform. Thank you.
So
next हमारे जो कि महाराष्ट्र को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं बहुत बड़ा रीजन है गेमिंग कम्युनिटी में गेमिंग इंडस्ट्री में तो इट इज नन अदर देन कंट्री हेड ऑफ फनाटिक निमिष बी लीडिंग महाराष्ट्र वेलकम निमिष टू आवर प्लेटफॉर्म
हे गाइस हाउ आर यू
गुड तो निमिष आपकी क्या स्ट्रेटजी रहेगी व्हाट स्ट्रेटजी यू बी हैविंग टुडे लाइक व्हाट काइंड ऑफ टीम्स यू विल बी बाइंग आई
एम गोना गो विद द टीम्स विद एवरीथिंग टू विद ऑरेंज सो दैट्स द कलर
Hey
Norman, thank you so much for having us. Really excited. ये कैसा shape up होता है tournament? बहुत सारी exciting teams है. There's a lot we can do. बहुत सारे permutation combinations है. So really looking forward के how this all shapes up.
Okay, तो आपकी strategy क्या रहेगी?
तो हम लोग का यू नो लाइक मेरा प्लान सिंपल है वी वांट टू मेक श्योर के हम लोग के विक्ट्रीज भी साथ में रहें और उसके साथ साथ थोड़ा आवाज भी करें कंटेंट में थोड़ा मचाएं एंड मेक श्योर दैट वी कैन कैप्चर सम गुड मोमेंट्स जो बिकम लाइक द मेन हाइलाइट्स ऑफ दिस टूर्नामेंट
ग्रेट 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 मोहित मतलब पूरी स्ट्रेटजी एवरीथिंग इज प्री प्लान सारे मतलब हमारे जो भी ओनर्स है एवरीवन इज प्री प्लान एंड एवरीवन इज रेडी थैंक यू मोहित इट इज यू नो प्लीज टू हियर टुडे तो हमारे जो नेक्स्ट ओनर हैं जो कि मेरे नेटिव से बिलोंग करते हैं हमारे बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं पुराने दोस्त हैं ठीक है और जो कि मेरे रीजन को रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे आई ऑल्सो बिलोंग टू द सेम रीजन नम कन्नड़िगा सो सैमुअल वी आर यू नो हैप्पी टू वेलकम यू सैमुअल विल बी लीडिंग कर्नाटका सो सैमुअल इज द फाउंडर एंड ओनर ऑफ टीम सिनर्जी वेलकम सैमुअल
थैंक यू नोमन यहाँ पे एक्चुअली मुझे भी बुलाने के लिए एंड मैं भी लाइक नॉर्मली अभी तो लाइक मेरे भी एक्चुअली मेरा स्ट्रेटजी वही है कि मेरी टीम्स ऑलरेडी पहले ही मैंने डिसाइड करके रख ली है मुझे बस वो पॉइंट्स पे लेके जाना है और कुछ नहीं
कितना पैसा कहाँ लगाना है कैसे लगाना है पूरा मतलब प्लान
हाँ ऑलरेडी वैसे तो मैंने प्लान तो नहीं बोल सकता लाइक हाँ टीम्स मैंने डिसाइड कर लिया ऑलरेडी.
सैमुअल इज गुड इन नंबर्स था टकिला इज रियली ओके ओके. तो हमारे थैंक यू मच सैमुअल टुडे यू नो हियर जॉइनिंग विद अस. थैंक यू सो मच. वी आर प्लीज्ड टू हैव यू ऑन आवर प्लेटफॉर्म टुडे. तो हमारे जो नेक्स्ट ओनर है मैं उनकी तरफ बढ़ना चाहूंगा. तेलंगाना की आन बान शान जो कि तेलंगाना को रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए देयर वाज अ ओनली वन तभी तेलंगाना का नाम आता है तो हमें इन्हीं का फेस सामने नजर आता है. तो वीएलटी के ओनर मनोज विल बी जॉइनिंग अस टुडे रिप्रेजेंटिंग तेलंगाना. वेलकम मनोज. वी आर यू नो एस्टोनिशिंग. इट इज ग्रेट प्लेजर हैविंग यू हियर टुडे ऑन आवर प्लेटफॉर्म.
थैंक यू वेरी मच नोमन. थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग अस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. रियली हैप्पी टू हैव इट.
सो मनोज looking forward to this tournament, like what are your plans, you know, strategies for buying teams and all?
So I went in a different route. Maine kafi kuch IPL ka auction videos dekha hai to see how we can outbid other players and taken a few tips from Neetaji as well from Mumbai Indians. So I will be using all those tips and tricks on all these guys right now.
Wow. Manoj is all set to rock and roll today. that's great Manoj. Great having you here today Manoj.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Okay, तो हमारे जो next owner है यहाँ पर, जब भी इंडिया में इंडियन गेमिंग कम्युनिटी में टूर्नामेंट्स की बात आती है, स्क्रीम्स की बात आती है, सबसे पहला नाम इनका आता है. तो गाइज लेट अस वेलकम कुल द ग्रेट कुलदीप भाई यहाँ पर, विलेजर ईस्पोर्ट्स के फाउंडर एंड ओनर. ही विल बी लीडिंग हरियाणा हिज रीजन फ्रॉम द फ्रंट. कुलदीप भाई वेलकम.
थैंक यू.
कुलदीप भाई आपकी स्ट्रैटेजीज क्या रहेंगी आज यहाँ पे?
आई थिंक मैं मिक्स लेके चलूंगा, अग्रेसिव प्लस थोड़ा यू नो जो पॉइंट्स के लिए टीम खेलती है, सो बैलेंस करके लेने का टीम प्लान है.
दैट्स ग्रेट टकिला. तो सारे ओनर्स का इंट्रोडक्शन हो गया. टकिला ओवर टू यू नाउ. आप जल्दी से पूरे गाइडलाइंस वगैरह बता दीजिए, मैं फिर यहाँ पे ग्रुप में मैसेजेस डालना स्टार्ट कर दूंगा कि फर्स्ट ऑप्शन फर्स्ट टीम की फील्डिंग किसके साथ होगी. ठीक है गाइस, यू कैन होल्ड योर मोबाइल फोन इन योर हैंड. Akila, over to you.
Yep. Thank you very much. Yes. I totally can. Thank you very much, Norman, and thank you very much all the people. Yet again, it is a huge honor for you know, for especially me, for just being here amidst all of you people. Thank you very much, and it really means a lot. And Norman bhai, thank you very much. आपको that आप हमें उठाकर यहाँ पे लेकर आए. So thank you very much, and let's start the betting, guys. एक बारी जल्दी से. I would request all the people. That आप अपने फोन हाथ में रख लें, बिकॉज फास्टेस्ट फिंगर फर्स्ट यहाँ पर होने वाला है. एंड यू नो यू हैव टू बी सेंडिंग द मैसेज इन टू द ग्रुप अगर आप बिड करना चाहते हैं या नहीं. अगर आप बिड बाद में आप सोचते हैं दैट फास्टेस्ट नहीं रहा बट स्टिल आई कैन बिड, तो आप बाद में भी मैसेज कर सकते हैं इन द ग्रुप. बट द प्रायोरिटी विल ऑलवेज गो टू टू समवन हु हैज स्टार्टेड हु हैज सेंड द फर्स्ट मैसेज. तो इस चीज का आपको ख्याल रखना पड़ेगा. सो नॉर्मन डू वी स्टार्ट द बेटिंग, क्या बोलते हैं आप?
बिल्कुल. तो गाइज मैं कहना चाहूंगा यहाँ पर कि जो फर्स्ट टीम हमारी यहाँ पर आने जा रही है बिडिंग में, ठीक है, ये टीम है हैदराबाद की आन बान शान. आप बोल सकते हैं क्या यार थोड़ा मतलब हैदराबादी में. दिस इज हैदराबादी टीम. वी हैव टीम HBX. हियर यू गो फॉर HBX. वी हैव टू मेंबर्स टकिला. तो फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम मनोज. यस
मनोज भाई, योर बिड.
We'll start with 10.
Very nice.
Next we have Aman.
Twelve lakh rupees is the bid. Manoj bhai, do you want to go further?
Yeah, we'll go 13.
13 lakhs. Hyderabadi boys, guys. Aman sir, all eyes on you. 13 lakhs.
Pass.
Pardon, you're not audible, Aman bhai. You're not audible. Guys, can you make it out? Shayad mera internet issue hai.
Nahi, Aman.
Aman bhai, you're not audible. Do you want to go further?
No.
Okay. So final call, Manoj bhai. 13 lakhs. Hyderabadi boys, guys. 13 lakhs. 3, 2, 1 and sold. Hyderabadi boys. For our very own Manoj sir for Telangana, the house of treasures. So guys, pehli team hamari हैदराबादी बॉयज हैज गॉन फॉर 13 lakhs. आई वुड लव यू गाइज, आप लोग जो देख रहे हैं जल्दी से लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना, एंड फॉलो करना तो मतलब भूलना ही मत. सो गाइज वील स्टार्ट विद द सेकेंड टीम. नॉमन भाई ओवर टू यू.
ओके, क्योंकि हमारी सेकेंड टीम यहाँ पे अब आने जा रही है, के अंदर एक प्लेयर है जिनके बारे में मैं बताना चाहूंगा. ही इज रियली क्लोज टू 8-bit फैमिली. ठीक है, इस टीम को रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए रहेंगे बैक फॉर मर्सी. तो नेम इज टीम रैम्पेज.
ऑलराइट गाइस, टीम रैम्पेज एंड द बिट स्टार्ट्स नाउ गाइस. ऑल द पीपल, टीम रैम्पेज, एनीवन, एनीवन गाइस. We haven't received any message till now for Team Rampage, guys. Anyone who wants to bid? All right, there are no bids, and guys, for all the teams jinki bidding nahi hui hai, in the end, jo hamara budget rahega sari teams ke baad, we will re-roll all the teams jinki bidding nahi hui hai. So I suppose everyone is saving their buck and want to go for the maximum. So Team Rampage goes unsold for now in the first round.
Then. Introducing, which I'll be introducing here is, इस टीम के बारे में जितना भी कहा जाए कम है, बट बहुत कम लोगों को ये पता है, this team belongs from Hyderabad. This team is from Hyderabad, ठीक है? और ये टीम मतलब इंडस्ट्री में अपना अपनी हर जगह पहचान छोड़ रही है, अपनी हर जगह मतलब पीछे एक इम्पैक्ट, रियली हैविंग अ ग्रेट इम्पैक्ट. तो इस टीम का नाम मैं अभी लिखने जा रहा हूँ यहाँ पर ग्रुप में. वी हैव एलिमेंट ई स्पोर्ट्स फ्रॉम तेलंगाना हैदराबाद. Okay, again we have Manoj first, Aman second, third Mohit.
All right guys, please start the bids. 5 lakh rupees is the base price.
We have Satan fourth, Arjun. Yeah.
All right guys, your amounts please.
10 lakhs.
10 lakh rupees.
We'll go with 15.
15 lakh rupees, Manoj bhai.
17.
17 lakh rupees, Mohit sir.
20
lakh rupees yet again from VLT Sentinel. Anyone guys?
22.
22 lakh rupees by Mr. Aman.
25.
27.
Oh.
We'll go with 28. 29.
29.
30.
Okay.
30 lakh rupees, guys. 30 lakh rupees. I'm sorry, I missed. Whose call was 30? I'm sorry, I missed the call. Okay, Manoj sir, 30 lakh rupees. Anyone, guys? 30 lakh rupees. Element Esports. Anyone? 30 lakhs. 31. 31 lakh rupees from Mr. Aman.
Whoa.
31 lakh rupees. Whoa. 32 lakhs guys. Anyone? Any calls? Manoj sir? 32
lakhs. Mine was 32, yeah, was my call.
Yes. 32 lakhs guys. 32-1. 32-2. And 32 lakhs sold. Element Esports sold to VLT Sentinel for Telangana. All right, we can proceed to the next team, Norman sir.
The next team which we have for bidding is.
Yeah, मुझे audio नहीं आया. I thought कि the bid was at 31.
Oh, अरे. We can. I suppose we can re-roll.
Yeah. Yes, you want to increase the bid?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, only if Manoj bhai agrees to that.
Yeah, it's fine.
Sure. Okay. We are okay. Going to re-roll, guys. We are going to re-roll Element Esports, guys. Aman sir, your call.
35.
We'll go with 37.
Whoa.
It's okay.
37 is the call. Final call. 37 lakh rupees. And yahan pe thoda sa loss jhatka 40. Mila hai. 40. And there it is. 40 lakh rupees, guys. Element Esports.
42.
Ooh. 42 lakh rupees won. How much is that? 45 lakh rupees is the bid for Element Esports. 45 lakh rupees won. 45 lakh rupees two. And is sold to Tamil Nadu. Aman sir has the bid for Element Esports.
Thank you.
Okay, now we will move to our next team, which is in the auction. So the next team is VSG Crawlers.
Alright guys, VSG Crawlers. We'll start the bidding right now. Anyone?
Five.
Mohit, first one. Oh, we have Kul. We have Kuldeep.
10 lakh rupees. Kuldeep sir ka. Yes, from Kuldeep. Hame yahan pe WhatsApp pe intimation aayi hai. 10 lakh rupees.
11.
11 lakh rupees from Mr. Mohit. Kul sir typing 12 lakh rupees.
13.
13 lakh rupees is the call. Kuldeep sir, you heard that. We have 15.
Oh, 15.
16.
16 lakh rupees. 17 lakh rupees from Kuldeep sir.
Going for 18.
Oh, 18 lakh rupees. And 20 lakhs for Kuldeep sir.
Okay, we'll have to go for 21.
21 lakh rupees is the call. And Kuldeep sir passes that. Any other calls? Any other calls for the crawlers? 1, 2, 3 and sold. Crawlers are sold. So the next team. Norman sir.
Mohit.
Okay. Thoda smile
the next team which we have in action and bidding is. So this team is basically face of Northeast. So Northeast se jab bhi T1 team ki baat aati, this team is the face actually. And this team is led by IT Prince now. He's the IGL for the team. So is team ka main naam aapke samne yahan pe lana chahunga. It is Insane Axum from Northeast.
Insane Axum, guys. Bids for Insane Axum starting at a base price of 5 lakh rupees.
There it is.
Culture interested. 5 lakh rupees base price for Insane Axum. Any bids, guys? Any bids? Any bids, guys? 5 lakh rupees, the base price. Insane Axum being sold to Kuldeep sir, guys. Anyone? 3, 2, 1 and sold. Insane Axum sold.
I'm surprised. Okay, the next team, what we have is... It's... K9 officials,
guys. The next team in the auction is K9 officials. Any messages? K9 officials, guys. K9 officials. Anyone? 5 lakh rupees, the early bid, the base price, and message nahi aa raha yahan pe, I suppose. So we have to skip and we have to re-roll. We will re-roll K9 officials. Later. So Norman bhai, over to the next team.
Okay. So next team, jo ki matlab hum aap bol sakte ho ki if you feel like if you followed esports in 2018, this team was present that time. ठीक है? उसके बाद एक थोड़ा सा gap हो गया T1 screen से. Then this team again came in action recently. PMIS में बहुत बेहतरीन performance था उनका. और भाई ये चीज नहीं भूल सकता कि NPL Pro में these guys were the winner of our last tournament NPL Pro. And here you have the name Team Mayhem on the screen.
Team Mayhem, guys, the winner of the third season of the NPL. Team Mayhem. 5 lakh rupees starting price. Do we have a contender?
We have. Yes.
Do we have a contender? There we are. Kuldeep, yes, sir. ₹5 lakh base price.
Start with 7.
6 lakh rupees. Okay. 7 lakh rupees. 8 lakh rupees is the call from
Mr.
9. 9 lakhs from Manoj sir. 9 lakh rupees. And Kuldeep sir passes that. 9 lakh rupees, guys. Any other bid? 9 lakh rupees for the winner of the third season of NPL, guys. Team Mayhem. Yes.
10 please. Lakhs.
10 lakh rupees. Whoa. Finally.
11.
15.
15 lakh rupees. And Manoj sir passes that. Any other call, guys? Any other call? 15 lakh rupees by Arjun sir, who is leading Keralian Kill Chasers, guys. 15 lakh rupees. 1, 2, and sold. 15 lakh rupees. 2. Keralian Kill Chasers, Team Mayhem. Please note, our हमारे जो accounts यहाँ पे handle कर रहे हैं guys, a huge respect to you, but please note. Okay. All right.
The next team, what we have is the first team to represent a particular country जो कि limelight में आई थी पूरा country को represent करने के लिए the none other Nepali team we have Team Hype.
All right, guys. The Nepalese team.
From Nepal. Yeah.
Team Hype. Any bids, guys? Team Hype is the next contender. Any bids? All right. There we have. Aman, sir.
Yeah, the base price, 5 lakhs.
5 lakh is the call, guys. Any contenders of the bid? Any contenders of the bid? 5 lakh rupees. Anyone? 5 lakh first call, second call, and Team Hype will go at the base price of 5 lakh rupees to Mr. Aman.
Super.
All right. The Tyrants of Tamil Nadu have the Nepalese team. There we go. Ekdam contrast dekh rahe ho, the south and the north. All right. So the next team, Norman sir.
So, jab south and north ki baat ho hi rahi hai, theek hai, let me bring a south team. The first south team, I would say, कि जिन्होंने e-sports की इंडस्ट्री में कॉम्पिटिटिव में अपनी छाप छोड़ी बीइंग अ साउथ टीम फोर मैन लाइनअप ओके इस टीम का नाम है ब्रिंगिंग यू फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु टीम तमिलास मोस्ट डोमिनेटिंग टीम गाइस मोस्ट डोमिनेटिंग
ऑलराइट गाइस टीम तमिलास एनीवन ओके सो कुलदीप सर इज देयर एंड सैमुअल फाइनली हु हैज बीन होल्डिंग हिज हॉर्सेस is now in the auction. So Samuel and Kuldeep sir in the auction right now for our very own TT Team Tamilas. Base price start ho raha hai. Anyone who wants to participate in the bid right now can message. So there we are. Base price. Samuel, what's your call?
5 lakh base price.
5 lakh is the base price, brother. Kuldeep sir, 7 lakh rupees. Kuldeep sir, 7 lakh rupees. Samuel, all eyes on you.
Nope.
All right, there it is. Kuldeep sir passes it. Any other contender who wants to have the team above than 7 lakh rupees can bid right now. 7 lakh rupees, guys. 7 lakh rupees. Team Tamilas. Any contenders, any bids? 7 lakh, 1, 2, and sold, guys. Kuldeep sir with his second team. Team Tamilas for 7 lakh rupees. Sorry, meko notes banane padte hain saath saath. Anyway, the next team.
The next team which we have, this is also a South Indian team from Telangana. The new streamer, recently they have entered in T1 lineups also. And one member from HBX team has joined the Fire Fraud, who is HBX Shashank. So these guys will be representing, these all four man lineup is from Telangana. So the team name is Fire Frost.
Fire Frost, guys. Fire Frost with the next participant of Team Hyderabadi Boys, as Norman sir said. Fire Frost, guys. The bid starts, has already started. The base price is 5 lakhs. Any bids for Fire Frost? I suppose we'll have to re-roll the bet because we haven't got any contenders. So we can go to the next team, Norman sir.
Okay. जो अगली मेरी टीम है यहाँ पे ठीक है recent.
Okay, alright.
No.
Wrong type.
Alright.
Okay, the next team which we have for bidding is जो कि most lethal and dominating and aggressive nature is team का led by none other than Surya. We have Marcos Gaming in the house.
Marcos Gaming guys. Marcos Gaming. The bid has started by 5 lakh rupees base price. Any bids guys? Any bids guys? 5 lakh rupees Marcos Gaming. I suppose we might have to re-roll this as well. Moving on to the next one, Norman sir.
Okay.
पहले मेरे को बताओ what is that smile? What is that smile on your face, Norman bhai?
नहीं, मैं मतलब, I'm just shuffling the team names, right? Norman bhai, बहुत सारे tricks रख रहे हैं. एक Amazon Prime पे, I suppose, there was a series
जिसमें IPL का सारा वो betting के बारे में बताते हैं. So I suppose Norman bhai is indicating someone with a smile that bhai samajh jao ye mera ishara hai. So now is the time that you guys can start the fastest finger first. So ye Norman bhai koi chaal to nahi hai, sab pakad leta hu main.
Auction ke baad baat karte hain Norman bhai.
Shakila bhai ye sab kyon, let's break the ice. Everybody is waiting for Salah, Fnatic and Soul. Why don't we just admit it?
Sure. Sure, definitely. Let's roll, guys. Chalo.
Yes, you got it right.
Sorry, Manoj sir. Sorry.
Which we have up for the auction. the next team which we have for the auction is okay. So, if this team has been recently acquired by a giant, okay, and this team ke jitne bhi lineup ke members hain, they are from Kolkata, and this team has won PMIT. कोलकाता ठीक है एंड इसके बाद जो टीम का नाम है एंड इसके जो लीडर हैं ही इज सोनिक प्रेजेंटिंग यू मुंबा रिवेंज.
यू मुंबा रिवेंज गाइस द नेक्स्ट टीम टू गेट बिड इज यू मुंबा
फर्स्ट इज मोहित सेकंड इज मनोज.
ऑलराइट मोहित सर मनोज सर योर प्राइसेस प्लीज. 5 लाख इज द बेस प्राइस. You Mumbai's revenge.
Starting with six.
There it is. We have Nimish sir as well. And Samuel as well. Alright. 6 lakh rupees is the call, guys. 6 lakh rupees for you Mumbai's revenge.
We'll take it up to 8.
8 lakh rupees is the call. Mr. Manoj.
9.
9 lakh rupees, Mr. Samuel.
15.
15 lakhs is the call. Did I hear right?
17?
Right? Yes, 17 lakh rupees. Okay. 17 lakh rupees. Mr. Manoj. Lakh rupees, guys. 19 lakh rupees. From the minister. 21 lakh rupees. ₹21 lakh from Mr. Manoj, leading Telangana right now. Any calls, guys? Final call. Nimish sir. Final call, sir. You Mumbai's revenge.
Nah, they're not worth that much.
Going to Telangana and sold.
They're overvalued right now.
All right. You Mumbai's revenge. Sold to Telangana, guys.
I didn't get the final amount. What was the final amount?
21, I suppose.
21.
Okay, 21 lakhs. Excuse me.
21 lakh rupees. यू मुंबई रिवेंज हैज बीन सोल्ड टू तेलंगाना गाइस. सो अभी तक का मैं जल्दी से आपको बता देता हूँ बिकॉज अब थोड़ी क्यूरियोसिटी भी तो बढ़ानी है यार. सो आई विल लेट यू नो गाइस. इनसेन एक्सम एंड टीम तमिलास हैव बीन बॉट बाय कुलदीप सर हु इज लीडिंग हरियाणा राइट नाउ एंड मनोज सर हु इज लीडिंग तेलंगाना हैज बॉट हैदराबादी बॉयज एंड यू मुंबई रिवेंज. अर्जुन सर लीडिंग केरला हैज बॉट मेहम. मोहित सर लीडिंग असम हैज बॉट द कॉलर्स. Aman sir leading team Tamil Nadu has bought Element Esports and Hype Clan. There it is. This is the situation. This is the situation report. अभी तक के लिए. उसके बाद अब हम आगे जाएंगे Norman sir के लिए. Norman sir next team.
Okay. The next team what we have I'll not take much time. So my immediately group में डाल दे रहा. Livecraft
is the team.
Guys, accidentally चला गया. Sorry, just delete कर दिया.
Okay,
no issue.
Livecraft, no bids till now. Livecraft, guys, Livecraft. I suppose we'll have to re-roll, Norman. Let's carry forward, Norman.
The next team, what we have in the auction for bidding is. We have 8-bit.
8-bit is the team, guys. 8-bit. Base price 5 lakh. Anyone? There. Okay, there we are. We have Samuel. 8-bit, guys. 8-bit ke liye bid shuru ho chuki hai. Do we have any contenders along with Samuel? Any contenders? There we have Mohit sir and Samuel sir.
Base price 5 lakhs.
5 lakhs. Mohit sir, your call.
Okay, six.
6 lakhs.
7.
7 lakhs.
Going for 8.
8 lakh rupees, guys. 9 lakhs. 9 lakh rupees. Mohit sir, all eyes on you and your wallet. 9 lakh rupees. Approaching the final call.
I think it's a great thought, but I think jaane dunga. Samuel, congrats.
All right. We have 8-bit. Thanks. And there we have a smiling Samuel who has gotten himself the 8-bit clan. All right. There we have 8-bit officially sold just for the tournament. There we are.
Okay.
Not officially.
the next team which we have for bidding is Optimum Esports.
Optimum Esports, guys. Optimum Esports, any calls? Optimum Esports, guys. The base price 5 lakh rupees. Any calls by any of the owners? Base price 5 lakh rupees. Optimum Esports. Anyone, guys. All right, I suppose we'll have to re-roll, Norman, sir.
Okay. The next team which we have in the auction is this team. Ye jo team perform kar rahi hai in PMCO, PMIS, these guys are dominating, really. So, isme rumors are there, Scout will also be playing or joining this team. Okay. And this team you have on your screen now in X-Park.
X-Park, guys. X-Park.
15
lakh rupees directly. 15 lakh rupees.
Going for 20?
20.
20 lakh rupees.
25.
50 lakhs.
55.
50 lakhs.
Going for a 60.
60.
Whoa.
62
lakh rupees.
Okay, 63.
63 lakh rupees.
65.
Whoa. 65 lakh rupees for X Park.
Okay, I'll have to go for 67.
67 7 lakh rupees.
I don't have money left, bro. You can take it.
All right, 67 lakh rupees. Do we have another bid? X Park. Do we have another bid for the team? 67 lakh rupees by Mr. Mohit. And I suppose we are approaching the final call, guys. 67 lakh rupees. Anyone, guys? Come on. There we are. Sold. 67 lakh rupees to Mr. Mohit. X Park. There we are. We can proceed to the next team. Norman, sir.
Yes. And the South India ki sabse zyada jani jani wali fan favorite team jinke IGL Seoul mein reh chuke hain, theek hai, aur jinki the craze for that player is growing day by day in South India. Like recently I saw he has somewhere close to 90k, now he is up to 1.8k. It is none other than Blind Psycho. We have team Blind now for bidding.
Blind Clan starting the bids right now, guys. Blind Clan. Blind Clan ke liye bidding shuru ho chuki hai.
5 lakh rupees
is the base price. 5 lakh rupees, guys. Blind Clan. Do we have a contender, guys? Do we have a contender for 5 lakh rupees? Base price. Approaching the final call. There we have. We have Nimish, sir, from Fnatic. Nimish, sir, your call, please.
Yeah, 5 lakhs.
5 lakhs. 5 lakh rupees agar aap bid karenge Nimish sir, to by default jo team hai agar tie pe hoti hai will go to Saturn. So you have to bid a little more than that.
Yeah, 6 lakhs.
6 lakh rupees, a call from Nimish sir. 6 lakh rupees for Blind Clan.
7.
7 lakh rupees is the call. 7 lakh rupees, guys. Arjun sir ki taraf se call hai ye. 7 lakh rupees for the Blind Clan. 8 lakhs is the call. Nimish sir.
9
lakhs.
10.
10 lakh rupees for Blind.
11.
11 lakh rupees. Nimish sir, we are all ears for your call. 11 lakh rupees. And there it is. Has left. So there it is. 11 lakh rupees approaching the final call. Any other bids for the Blind Clan? Final call. And we've sold. Blind Clan for 11 lakh rupees has gone to Mr. Arjun.
ओके अब मैं चाहता हूँ टेकिला थोड़ा माहौल गर्म हो, बड़ी टीम लाने वाला, बहुत बड़ी टीम.
रुको अभी कर देते
हैं, माहौल गर्म होना चाहिए.
ऑलराइट गाइस, आप सबकी फेवरेट टीम्स यहाँ पे बिड हो रही हैं, बट जो यहाँ पे सबसे ज्यादा फैन फॉलोइंग, ऑल दी आईज जो यहाँ पे वेट कर रही हैं, वो वाली टीम्स हम निकालने वाले हैं. सो नॉर्मन सर, द फर्स्ट टीम, देयर वी आर, लेट्स स्टार्ट the bid right now.
Team Soul.
Team Soul, guys. Team Soul right now. Oh, have started
the
bidding.
Whoa. So we have Kul, okay. With Manoj Samuel.
There we are. Base price 5 lakh rupees.
5 starting.
We have Aman sir as well.
50.
6.
Kul said 50 lakh rupees. 50 yeah. lakh rupees by Kuldeep sir.
55 lakh rupees
by Samuel.
Kul
65 70.
Okay, so 80 max.
80 lakh rupees. guys.
I win by default, so.
Yeah. Okay. Now, Soul goes to Tequila. Announce kar do.
Soul Clan maximum prize 80 lakh rupees. 1 crore mein se 80 lakh rupees. Hamare Kudeep sir ne kharche hain Soul Clan pe. So yahan pe all the Soul Clans, you are going to be very happy onto it. Maximum bid prize ke liye gayi hai yahan pe Soul. That is 80 lakh rupees. Has gone to Kuldeep sir, हमारे neighboring state में से हरियाणा में से ले जा चुके हैं यहाँ पे Soul को.
I think my team भी complete हो गई है तीनों, so.
Nice maths bro.
great.
Sam वाला angry वाला.
Alright, he believes. अपना business फटाफट खत्म करने में believe करते हैं हमारे Kuldeep sir. So he is in and he is out with the three teams, which are going to be Insane Axum, Team Tamilas and Soul Clan. So bhai sahab, bahut hi badhiya roster liya inhone apne liye, but we'll continue the bidding right now.
Okay, the next team which we have in the auction is this team mein 8-bit Gabbar is playing from this lineup. The team name is 4King.
4King guys, 4King is the team. Starting bids right now. Any bids for King right now? Sorry, मैंने गलती से message भेज दिया. For King guys, for King right now. The bidding starts at 5 lakh rupees base price. 5 lakh rupees for King guys. I suppose we might have to re-roll later, Norman sir.
Yes.
All right. Continuing the auction.
The next team which we have for auction and bidding is, so इस team के एक player है, he is super like rising like anything, because day by day is growing his gameplay, his AKM 6x spray too good. तो मैं आपके सामने present कर रहा हूँ जिस team से प्रधान खेलते हैं, team Aztecs Esports.
Aztec Esports guys, Aztec Esports, and we have two contenders. Yet again, a face-off between Mohit sir, Aztec Esports, Manoj sir with 7 lakh rupees guys.
Going for an 8.
8 lakh rupees.
10?
10 lakh rupees.
Okay, let's 11.
11 lakh rupees for team Aztec Esports.
13
lakhs.
Bahut hi tempting offer hai, but I think you can keep it.
13 lakh rupees guys, 13 lakh rupees. Do we have another contender for the bid? 13 lakh rupees by Manoj sir. Anyone guys, anyone? Nimish sir. Anyone? All right guys, so we'll call it a roll. 13 lakh rupees and there is the complete roster for Telangana, the House Thrashers being led by Mr. Manoj. Final call done. There we are, Aztec Esports sold.
Okay guys, so jo hamari next team aane wali hai इंडियन गेमिंग कम्युनिटी में, मैं बात बोल सकता हूँ कि जो मतलब सबसे टॉप लेवल के कंटेंट क्रिएटर हैं उनकी टीम रहेगी. द टीम विच वी हैव नाउ फॉर ऑक्शन एंड बिडिंग, हाइड्रा ऑफिशियल.
हाइड्रा ऑफिशियल गाइस, हाइड्रा ऑफिशियल्स एंड
सॉरी गलती से हो गया आपका.
ओके,
गलती से
हाइड्रा. वी हैव सैमुअल. हाइड्रा ऑफिशियल्स. Hydra officials guys, anyone with the call?
Start कर रहा हूँ 5 के साथ, anyone?
5 lakh rupees by Mohit sir. Do we have a contender guys? 5 lakh rupees, Hydra officials approaching the final call. 5 lakh rupees sold finally to Mohit sir. Hydra officials have been sold. And there it is, the complete roster for Mohit Sir as well, with Crawlers, X-Pac and Hydra Officials.
Thank you, Tequila. As promised, baki ka everything from my kitty goes to you.
I'll send you the bank details, no issues.
done.
Oh my god.
Really, Norman bhai se forward kar lenge, don't worry. Norman bhai samal lenge.
Bhai, Norman bhai beech mein cut na dete, samajh rahe ho? Norman sir is frozen for the time. Norman sir, wake up. Now is the time. There you are. So there you
can,
are.
Can we bid other teams with the balance we have, or you're going to take all the money right now?
No, all the left which is remaining goes to my pocket. All right, do we approach the final calls, Norman sir?
Okay, next team announce karna hai, right?
Yep.
Meri personal favorite team hai, theek hai? My personal favorite team. Ab thoda aaram se announce karte hain. This team announce kar hi dete hain. Matlab isme I have my favorite player who plays from this team, okay? And I believe he is the best of best IGL which India has. इस प्लेयर ने व्हेन ही वाज आईजीएल ही गॉट पीएमसीओ ही गॉट पीएमआईएस एंड ही गॉट पीसी एज वेल जब ही आईजीएल थे जहां तक मैं समझता हूं ठीक है एंड दिस टीम हैज द बेस्ट आईजीएल बेस्ट प्लेयर्स बेस्ट असॉल्टर्स माय पर्सनल फेवरेट टीम हियर यू गो फनाटिक
टीम फनाटिक गाइस टीम फनाटिक माय पर्सनल फेवरेट फ्रॉम काउंटर स्ट्राइक ग्लोबल ऑफेंसिव टीम फनाटिक Samuel, we have Mr. Samuel, we have Mr. Aman, Team Fnatic, guys. And there we have Mr. Nimish as well. Three contenders. Do we have any more contenders before we start bidding? There we have. All right, four contenders, guys. Four contenders for Fnatic right now. We start the bidding from 5 lakh rupees base price. There you go, guys. All bids.
50 lakhs.
Whoa. 50 lakh rupees.
Whoa.
50 lakh rupees. 80 lakh rupees from Samuel. There it is. 80 lakh rupees. And I suppose Samuel has won by default. Is it right, Norman sir?
My God. Yes. In just two go, Fnatic sold for 80 lakhs.
5 se 50 se 80. That is it. Sold.
Just two go. Khatam.
Amazing. Samuel.
They are my favorite, yeah.
Samuel has it. Fnatic is gone for the maximum 80 lakh rupees. Fnatic has gone to Mr. Samuel.
Samuel,
thank you, guys.
You planned for this.
Jo team hai soch. Obviously, मैंने दो टीम के ऊपर प्लान करके रखा था सोल एंड फनेटिक सोल तो नहीं मिली लेकिन फनेटिक डेफिनेटली यही तो चाहिए था
congratulations Samuel
thank you
okay the next team what we have is it's a new team in the industry but this lineup is very well known इस टीम का जो लाइनअप है मैं आपको बताना चाहूंगा but the team is new org is new the lineup is old इससे इस टीम से खेलेंगे जो हमारे NPL Pro के विनर्स थे मेहम जहां पे त्रिलोक खेल रहे थे त्रिलोक विल बी प्लेइंग फ्रॉम दिस लाइनअप देन वी हैव जायरो गॉड विल बी प्लेइंग फ्रॉम दिस लाइनअप एंड देन वी हैव वन मोर मेंबर हु इज डूइंग अ कमबैक इन द ई-स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्पिटिटिव सिनेरियो आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई माजिक वाईटी तो इन प्लेयर्स के साथ में ये लाइनअप बना है एंड हियर यू गो द टीम नेम इज प्लैटिनम ई-स्पोर्ट्स
प्लैटिनम ई-स्पोर्ट्स गाइस एज यू हर्ड प्लैटिनम ई-स्पोर्ट्स Platinum Esports guys, base price 5 lakh rupees. Platinum Esports, any contenders, any bidders? I suppose we'll have to re-roll, Norman sir, for Platinum Esports.
Okay, the next team which we have for bidding is, एक टाइम था जब PMIS 1 था, मतलब PMCO के early days थे, competitive के, उस वक्त इस टीम का बहुत नाम था, they were most dominating team. The Mannu Daksh वगैरह खेलते थे. We have Ale Gods Reign in the house, guys.
हेल गॉड्स रेन, बहुत ज्यादा अपना रेन बरसाया था इन्होंने लास्ट टूर्नामेंट में नीमो टीवी के. सो देखना पड़ेगा दैट डू दे गो फॉर अ बिट गाइस. एनीवन हेल गॉड्स रेन राइट नाउ. एनी कंटेंडर्स एनी बिडर्स इन द हाउस एनीवन हेल गॉड्स रेन. Anyone in the house, boys? I suppose we'll have to go for a re-roll.
Okay, the next team which we have in the auction is recently this team has entered in T1's competitive scenario. Isse pehle they were dominating T2's and T3's competitive, but recently they are playing good also as they played in NPL 1 but they didn't play in NPL Pro. They are playing in our third event state, the Wars. The team name is Moth Official.
Moth Officials, guys. Moth Officials, any contenders? Do we have any contenders for Moth Officials? Any bids? Base price, 5 lakh rupees, guys. Come on. Hit the button right now. Moth Officials, base price, 5 lakh rupees. Anyone? Anyone? Call for a reroll.
Okay. The next team which we have, PMIS 2 mein, jinhone bahut acha perform kiya. Another South Indian team after Team Tamilas making their impact in esports industry, it is 100cc.
100cc guys, 100cc is the team and the auction starts at base price 5 lakh rupees. Any bids? Do we have any bids guys? 5 lakh rupees base price 100cc. Do we have anyone? Calls for a reroll.
टोटल टी वन टीम्स. मैं एक बार अपने मतलब सारे जजेस वगैरह से बोलूंगा कि आप लोग ग्रुप में मैसेज डाल दो किनके पास कितना बैलेंस है एंड हाउ मेनी टीम्स वी हैव एंड किनके पास कितने टीम्स खरीदना अभी बाकी है. एडमिन साहब सारे ग्रुप में ये मैसेज बना के डाल दो. ओके टकीला ओवर टू यू. थोड़ा सा डिस्कशन कर लेते हैं, थोड़ा सा ब्रेक ले लेते हैं, अपन बात करते हैं जब तक ये रिजल्ट्स आते नहीं सारे टीम्स के कितने बाकी हैं क्या बाकी है करके. Hello.
Yep. Norman, you there? Norman, you were not audible.
Tequila, over to you. जब तक ये counting होता रहेगा, आपसे बात करते हैं PS के साथ.
All right, Norman. Norman, I would like to know that inside out कि हमने bidding करी है क्या? Because I suppose we've skipped a team. Inside out. Yes, we have missed a team inside out. Norman, ek bari aap check kar lijiye please.
And also, I think we missed Four Kings also.
No, Four Kings ho gaye thi bro.
Okay, sorry.
Four Kings is there in the reroll.
Okay.
No one bid for the Four Kings, so you still have a chance.
Okay. So, Team Hype is written 2 times here. Sorry for that.
Yes.
We will do INS as well. But let us complete the counting first.
Yep. We'll go for a reroll. In the reroll, okay. We can mention Inside Out. So there are 12 teams that are remaining and re-roll mein jayengi. So jo teams ki bidding nahi hoti hai ya jo base price pe reh jati hai unki hum re-roll karenge. So there are going to be 12 teams guys. 12 aur teams hamare sath fir se re-roll hone wala in auctions because all the owners right now need to complete a roster of 3 teams. 3 teams yahan par compulsory hai, yahan par jitne bhi owners baithe hain teams ke unko purchase karna hai. So ek bari hum log re-roll karenge and we'll have a look at the auctions for these remaining 12 teams. And tab tak ke liye jitni bhi teams yahan par purchase ho chuki hain, I'll quickly announce the names right now. So Karnataka led by Samuel has 8bit and Fnatic. Kuldeep sir, who is leading Haryana right now, has Insane Axum, Team Tamilas and तीन सोल गाइज ऑल्सो प्लीज नॉर्मन सर करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग यहाँ मैंने अगर कुछ कैलकुलेशन गलत किया तो एंड मनोज सर हु इज लीडिंग टीम तेलंगाना हैज बॉट हैदराबादी बॉयज UME Revenge and Aztec Esports. Mr. Arjun, who is leading the team Kerala, has purchased Mayhem and Blind. Mr. Mohit from who is leading team Assam has purchased Crawlers, X-Park and Hydrofacials. Mr. Raman, who is leading team Tamil Nadu, has purchased Element Esports and team Hype right now. So all the remaining teams which will complete a roster of three teams for each owner will be re-rolled right now. All right, Norman, can we go for the re-roll?
Yes, we are ready. Okay.
And tab tak ke liye guys, all the people who are watching us live on YouTube and Nemo TV, please make sure to subscribe and like the channel because this is something jo hume motivate karta hai. Please just make sure that aap subscribe zarur kare and follow zarur kare. Baki mere Instagram ki details niche di hui hai, mereko bhi follow kariye whatever. So guys, tab tak ke liye jaldi se re-roll se chalte hain and Norman, are we ready for a re-roll?
Yes, sir. We are good to go.
All right, let's start.
So the team which we have is Four Kings.
Do we have Four Kings? Four Kings, guys. Right now,
we have Nimish.
All right, Nimish sir, Four Kings, base price 5 lakh rupees. Four Kings guys, anyone, any contender for Four Kings right now?
6 lakhs.
6 lakh rupees. Nimish sir, your call. Four Kings is the team and the bid is 6 lakh rupees.
Well, I bid 6 lakhs. I don't know who else bid 6 lakhs.
Oh, pardon. My bad. 6 lakh rupees is the call.
Yeah.
From Mr. Nimish. 6 lakh rupees. Do we have a contender? 6 lakh rupees. Arjun sir, all eyes on you.
waiting.
आपने पूछा था Four Kings के बारे में. Do we have a call from you? 6 lakh rupees is the price from Mr. Nimish.
Nope.
All right, guys. 6 lakh rupees approaching the final call right now for Four Kings. And sold. Mr. Nimish takes the team Four Kings. All right.
Okay. The next team which we have for auction is Platinum Esports, guys.
Do we have an auction? Platinum Esports.
Okay, the next team which we have for the auction and bidding is Marcos Gaming.
Marcos Gaming, guys. Samuel is there. All right, Marcos Gaming, base price 5 lakhs. Any bids right now?
20 lakhs.
6. Okay.
20 lakh rupees is the call.
74 lakhs.
74 lakh rupees, okay. 74 lakh rupees is the call from Blind Saturn. 74 lakh, guys. Approaching the final call. And sold. 74 lakh rupees. Marcos Gaming.
Wow.
So that was my last call.
Okay. The next team which we have is INS,
guys. Inside Out. The next team for the auction. The next team for the bid. Inside Out.
20 lakhs.
20 lakh rupees is the call. Pardon, guys. 20 lakh rupees is the call. And I suppose the call was made from Mr. Nimish, right? Guys, 20 lakh rupees. And the call was from? I missed it.
Yes, it was from Nimish. It was from
Nimish. Nimish, sir. All right. Mr. Nimish, 20 lakh rupees. Inside Out, guys. Inside Out. All right, guys. Approaching the next team. Norman, sir.
We have Optimum Esports.
Optimum Esports, guys, re-roll Optimum Esports base price 5 lakh rupees. Any contenders for the bid? 5 lakh rupees, guys. Optimum Esports. Kafi acha pradarshan tha inka NPL ke season 2 mein. So, anyone? Optimum Esports base price 5 lakh rupees. And it has gone for nil. Next team, please, Norman, sir.
Okay, the next team which we have for the auction is Hail God's Reign.
Hail God's Reign, guys. Hail God's Reign. There it is. Samuel over here. Hail God's Reign. Samuel are the first contender. Base price 5 lakh rupees. Do we have...
Ten
lakh rupees. Yeah. Samuel, you don't have a contender, I suppose. Is there a contender?
No.
Five lakh rupees is a call, Samuel. There is no contender. Okay. 5 lakh bacha diya aapke. Thank you, bolo.
Then 5 lakh rupees. Thank you.
Alright, 5 lakh rupees. Hail God's Reign being sold. Approaching the final call, guys. And sold. 5 lakh rupees. Samuel, sir, taking the last team, the last nail in the coffin, in the form of Hail God's Reign.
Okay.
All right. Next team, please.
It's Rampage.
Rampage, guys. Rampage is the next team. Do we have any bids? Rampage is the team. Vin Diesel ki bahut hi badhiya movie thi. So, do we have any bids?
No.
Rampage is the call, guys. Anyone? Rampage. And we don't have any bids. Gone for a null. Next team, please, Norman, sir.
100cc from South.
100cc, guys. The next team is 100cc has come into the re-roll. Norman sir, energy kahan pe hai? 100cc, guys. 100. Nahi hai. Energy kahan hai?
Show me some energy.
100cc, guys. 100cc. Anyone? The bids have started for 100cc. Do we have any bids, guys?
Okay, the last team.
Go on for another. Yep.
Yeah. So, it's K9 Official.
K9 Official, guys. The last team for the auction is the K9 Officials. Do we have any bids? K9 Officials. Any bids, guys? Alright, there it is, Mr. Nimish. 5 lakh base price. Do we have a contender? Do we have a contender for the K9 Officials? Do we have a contender? Final call. 5 lakh rupees. Base price. K9 Officials. Sold. To Maharashtra.
Okay, I think from the owners' wallets of team, I see only Aman has left with one team to buy, right? All the teams have been completed.
I think we have LifeCraft also on the reroll in the group.
No.
Yeah.
Everyone's wallet is finished now. All the owners have bought three teams. Aman is remaining now, who has two teams. So Aman will get a chance to get any team from these remaining teams.
I'll get LifeCraft.
Okay, LifeCraft for Aman. Okay.
All right. Norman, can I have Arjun's teams, please? It was Mayhem, it was Blind, and the third team, I suppose, I've missed.
Marcos.
Marcos, right.
Marcos.
Yeah. All right, guys, there it is. We have summed up our auctions, and there it is. Ekbari
can, we, can we have camera from all the members? Can we have a last time camera from all the members before we wind up? Nimish, Mohit, if you guys can turn on the camera, that will be
great. Yeah, sure. Norman, just wanted to request, can you just do a recap of all the team owners or unke kunse finally teams?
Yes, exactly.
Pura, you know, recap ho jayega sab log ke liye, we can all be on the same page. Agar kuch kiska miss out ho gaya.
Definitely. I'll do that.
Aur zyada badhiya rahega.
Definitely. So guys, can we have the cameras from all the teams, and please smile for Instagram.
Yeah, sure. By the way, before that, congrats and a big round of applause. बहुत मजा आया, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है नोमान भाई and tequila. बहुत अच्छा काम किया to just host this. I hope जो घर पे दर्शक देख रहे हैं, I hope उनको मजा आ रहा है. And yeah, looking forward के कैसे battle होते हैं. सब लोग गाइस मिलते हैं मैदान में सून जंग छेड़ने वाला है
डेफिनेटली अमेजिंग मैं दिस इज जस्ट फार माय एक्सपेक्टेशंस टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच गाइस एंड कैन वी हैव अ स्माइल फॉर इंस्टाग्राम गाइस ऑल द पीपल ओवर हियर अ स्माइल फॉर इंस्टाग्राम मैं तो अपने ऑफिशियल पोज में रहूंगा देयर वी आर आई हैव टेकन द स्क्रीनशॉट नॉर्मन भाई थोड़ा लेट हो गए बट इट्स ओके आपकी अच्छी क्लिक कर ली All right.
Can
you
have the names and owners? Yeah.
Yes, I'll call a re-roll right now. So, Mr. Nimish, who is leading Maharashtra right now, has Four Kings, Inside Out and K9 Officials. Mr. Samuel, who's hosting Karnataka, has 8-Bit, Fnatic and Hail God's Dream. Mr. Kuldeep from Haryana has gotten himself Insane Axum, Team Tamilas and Team Soul. Mr. Manoj, who is leading Telangana, has gotten himself Hyderabadi Boys, U Mumbai's Revenge and Aztec Esports. Mr. Arjun, leading Kerala, has gotten himself Mayhem, Blind and Marcos Gaming. Mr. Mohit, who is leading Assam, has gotten himself Crawlers, X-Park and Hydra Officials. Mr. Raman, who is there, has gotten himself, who is leading Team Tamil Nadu, has gotten himself Element Esports, Team Hype and Live Graft. Am I right, guys? Any amendments? Any changes? There we are. This is the final roster, guys. Thank you very much for tuning.
Congratulations to all the state owners. Congratulations to all the state owners.
Can we have an applause, guys? Can we have an applause right now? Amazing, guys. Amazing. Hats off to all the people, all the owners of the teams who apna time nikal kar, apna precious time nikal kar yahan pe aa rahe hain. But sabse zyada thank you to all the viewers jo alag alag jagah se hame baith ke dekh rahe hain, taking out time from their lives and are watching us live right now. Thank you very much. You guys are amazing. And hum log hum na hote agar aap na hote. So thank you very much, guys,
and
for tuning in.
From before we wind up, from Nemo TV, it was a great auction. बहुत मजा आया आप सब लोगों के साथ. आप सब लोग आए यहाँ पे अपना from your precious time और आपके tight schedule में से you all guys managed to join here. क्योंकि जो मैं lobby यहाँ पे मैं इसको lobby बोलना चाहूँगा sorry माफी चाहता हूँ जो मैं lobby यहाँ पे देख रहा हूँ hats off guys ये जो lobby है these are the tycoons of Indian gaming industry from all parts of India these are the tycoons बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आपका हमें join करने के लिए आगे ऐसे और भी opportunities आते रहेंगे फिर से साथ में मिलकर हम मजा करते रहेंगे एक दूसरे के साथ मोहित भाई सतन अर्जुन भाई हमारे सैम्यूल भाई टकीला एंड मनोज फ्रॉम VLT वी हैड कुल एंड निमिश सर आल्सो निमिश Vish bhai, you also, and everyone, Aman also, we are, you know, really grateful and thankful to you. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Norman.
Thank you guys. Thank you for having us, Norman.
And I think Nemo TV ke saath hamari ye khali ek shuruaat hai. Bahut kuch aage karna hai.
Bilkul.
Lot of activities, lot of engagement.
Yeah, definitely.
So ready ho jao, guys. Ye, this would be the start. Let the games begin.
Bilkul. Definitely. Saath mein bahut karna hai.
So there we are, guys. Calling off stream. Milte hain jung ke maidan mein. Tab tak ke liye, take care and stay safe and stay home. Take care, guys.
Bye-bye.